So here we go. Get ready with me, video time. Video filmed. Time to go to the studio. Greetings from the studio. Just finished taking photos of Hans Starnes. Have to do Colleen Estrada now. Claire V, kimono, and some random knickknacks. And then the photo day will be done and it'll be all about editing, which is another journey. One of my favorite looks for the pictures. More photo looks. Obsessed with these boots. They're not from my store, they're from Topshop, but ugh, they're insane. And now it is on to single product shots. It's a wrap on the Chelsea photos.
Greeting from a room with entirely too bright of light. My mom has 3 daylight insane bulbs. I'm in my childhood bedroom. I didn't finish the stuff that I needed to get done in the studio, so I opted just to stay in Marin. I'll do it tomorrow morning before I open at 11, so I'm gonna have an early morning. Also, she doesn't have any moisturizer here, and I was like, do you have any like facial oil or moisturizer? And she hands me a thing of body lotion that's like heavily scented, and he goes, I use this on my face. And it was just like, oh fuck no. So I found a jar of argan oil underneath her sink, and I rubbed it all over my face. I don't know if that was a good thing or a bad thing. I think it was actually a very good thing, but my skin feels very nice. So, not a total bust. But I'm wearing this terrible t-shirt from a meme so long ago, because it's like the random shit that's like still in my crappy childhood bedroom. But do you guys remember? Give me a chicken sandwich and some waffle fries for free. Love that one. It was a classic. Also, can we talk about why when this room was getting repainted when I was either out in college or out of college, my mom said, what do you want it to look like? That I picked this fucking awful green color. Like, what the fuck? I mean, it's kind of like a nice pop in the background, but this room is terrible. It used to be bright purple. That's what I painted it when I was in high school. I painted it bright purple. I painted the window frame like bright pink. I painted the baseboards bright orange. There was a silver door and blue closet doors. It was fucking insane. Actually, that was like in eighth grade that I did that. But it was awesome, and I have cool posters everywhere, and now it's like a junk room full of like the weird sweatpants my mom doesn't want anymore, and so she puts them in here, and then I wear them when I randomly stay here. Okay, I should be quiet now. This is an old people house, so they're all like to bed early.
Of the vlog happening. Picture of the vlog is very important.
Hold on, her mom's taking a picture. I'm taking a good shot. Time for a break. It's Saturday, it's busy. People come in, they want dresses, they want pots, they want all sorts of stuff. Gotta have a yogurt snack. The key for a Yoplait yogurt is to have a spoon that can go into this tiny, tiny opening. Ugh. I'm eating this because Ryan bought it. But I cannot stand the strawberry chunks in it. That shit grosses me out. I can't handle that texture combination. I'm gonna need some Cheez-Its after this as well. This is, my vlogs are now just like updates on my snacks that I'm gonna eat at work. I did eat some salami earlier as well. The mini fridge in the back has my yogurt and my salam. Packed up a bunch of boxes. Guys, my life is just, it's repetitive. It's very fucking repetitive. What's new? I'm gonna go home tonight and I'm gonna edit a bunch of photos and not do anything on a Saturday night. To watch TV and edit. And I need to edit my video, my Glossier video. I gotta post that on Monday. You've already seen it by now. Today for my makeup, because I was feeling fucking crazy, I used the Bobbi Brown foundation stick in the 00 Alabaster, which I haven't used in over a year, I don't think, but I love the texture of it. I think I could maybe go up from Alabaster, and I kind of want to buy one of the darker shades and have that as like a cream contour, because I heard that those are very good for drag queens as well, that they use those. So anyways, I think of this every time I eat yogurt. Did you guys ever have that doll? I didn't have it, my cousins had it, so I would play it at their house. Jenny and Steffi, shout out if you're watching, probably not. For the most part, people in my like actual day-to-day life don't watch my vlogs, or when they do and they tell me like, oh, I'm gonna watch your video, I'm like, why are you doing that? That's so weird. Don't, that makes me uncomfortable.
Hello.
That was squawkward as fuck. This girl came in when I was yelling at the camera, so I retire. And there's so many pieces of strawberry in my yogurt, I just can't even. I packed that box now. More parents not watching their kids.
Are you just running in circles, little puppy?
You're so neurotic. Do you want to go for a walk? Go pee pee?
Editing this bitch, rubbing stuff on her face, while watching kids that are way more talented than me on Project Runway Junior. Like, my parents have made me learn to sew. I used to try to sew so much. When I was a sophomore in high school, I bought a sewing machine. I took a sewing class. I actually made a very nice bag. I think my skills were pretty top notch. And I would sit and watch Noggin, Degrassi on Noggin, every single fucking night of like my sophomore year in high school. I had friends, but I guess I never hung out with them on the weekend. And I would just sit in this downstairs room with this damn Noggin TV, sewing shit out of whatever fabric I could find. My jeans, I'd cut up my clothes, and I would make the ugliest purses ever. Crap, it's 2 a.m. But I finished the season of Project Runway Juniors, and I have a headache, and I'm so tired. Why did I stay up this late? Is it weird? I like to have my arm just dangle like this, rested on my head. It's a very comfortable position. It's often how I sit and like watch TV and stuff. And I sleep like this too. So today's been kind of a day. Apparently, eating a sleeve of Girl Scout cookies, a quarter of a block of cheese, pistachios, sunflower seeds, Charleston chews, Cheez-Its. Did I mention that a sleeve of Girl Scout cookies? And other random things I found in my apartment don't combine well as a dinner, and you will wake up at 5 a.m. with terrible, terrible, terrible stomach pains, and then you will wake up at 6 with them, and then at 7 with them, and then at 8 with them, and at 9 with them, and you'll be like, how am I gonna make it through the day? But you'll survive, because you'll take a Midol, a bunch of Tums, a bunch of Imodium, just anything that like affects cramps, because I wasn't shitting my brains out, I just fucking had a terrible stomach ache. So I went to the shop, it started frickin' raining like shit, so I forgot my vlog camera, as you can tell. I didn't bring it down to work with me. But then when Sierra came in, I needed to leave, but I didn't have a jacket, and I was wearing a backpack with my computer and stuff. So I put on this tall kitchen bag, I just posted this on Instagram, and I got home safely. It was great. I'm going out to dinner with my grandparents, who I haven't seen in so long tonight, so I'm excited to see them. And I still don't feel good though. I've eaten a bagel today and that's it. I can't do anymore. I think they're gonna get mad at me for wearing my FU sweatshirt, but whatever. My life is literally no different tonight than it was last night. I am watching Face Off while editing my dumb face video. And then also editing product shots for Anime. Please export without problem. I use iMovie 8, which hasn't been updated since 2010. It's my preferred editing method, but exporting is so hairy on it. Again, this is why I don't brush my hair. But it just felt so good, it couldn't stop. But I look like fucking garbage. How dare I brush my hair? Sweet grapefruit smells so good.